In Human Theorem, I extrapolated a fragment from the work of the 19th century painter William Bouguereau, Dante and Virgil in the Hell. It represents the vision of a savage animal fight between two men, one of whom literally bites the other one. I've chosen and exalted this fragment, the continuous reproposition of the same image, made with different techniques, making it as a real emblem of a humanity that faces itself in a confused state of attraction for supreme annihilation.